top of the hill there, there's some coffee being grown. The rows of trees, Nick tells me, are containing the coffee plants in the middle.
Yep.
It's a tough walk to work.
The idea is that it keeps the coffee plants cooler.
Oh, okay.
So it's a way of managing their growth.
Hmm.
Might need to check that.
So we think these are coffee plants here. What are these? No, this looks... Is that a... What is this? Did you say that's coffee bean?
And then it dries out.
It's pretty hard. I don't know. Chew on it. It's a coffee bean? Yeah, I think it is.
It's not ready yet.
Yeah, it's just very ripe. Or not, opposite of ripe, right? Very green.
Wow.
If you guys look at the plants when Nick is walking, there's tons of crickets. See how all the leaves are moving? All crickets.
Sounds like rain.
Yeah. Crickets everywhere.
There's like 10 different kinds of crickets and grasshoppers in this one plant. Pretty crazy.
Like some more coffee in the middle here.